Now is the time to worship the Lord in spirit and in truth. Hallelujah. Glory, because the Lord has done great things for us. Amen. The Bible says, because of that, we are glad. Hallelujah. Glory. The Lord will do great things. Hallelujah. He will still be glad. Hallelujah. The Lord is the strength of our lives. Whom should we fear? What should we be afraid of? Hallelujah. Glory. When my foes and enemies come to eat up my flesh, they stumble and they fall. The host that camp round about me, even in this will I be confident. One thing have I desired of the Lord, and one thing I'm going to seek after, that I might dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of my life. How many agree with the word today? Let's all stand together. That I might dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of my life, to behold the beauty of the Lord and to inquire in his temple. As I know that in a time of trouble, he'll hide me. Hide me in his pavilion. We thank God for his love and his kindness, his mercy, his tender care. He tells us not to be anxious for anything. All that is prayer and supplications. Let your requests be made known unto God. Hallelujah. That's something we have to do. It says all things, prayer, supplications. Let your requests be made known unto God. Hallelujah. So let's go before him today as one, as a people of God, in one faith, in one mind. Father God, we love you today. We thank you for your kindness that's toward us. We thank you for Jesus, our Savior. Glory to God that how you were in Jesus, reconciling the world unto yourself. We thank you, Father, that we're back in the family. Hallelujah. We're called by your name. Hallelujah. Children of the Most High God, even at this moment we worship you as we stand before you. We give you praise. We acknowledge your goodness. Hallelujah. In our lives and in all the earth. Blessed be the Lord our God. From this time forth and forevermore, from the rising of the sun till it goes down the same, your name will be praised. Hallelujah. Glory. My lips shall praise you. I will bless you while I live, while I have any among you. Glory. Hallelujah. Can you give the Lord a hallelujah shout? It's a universal sound in all of